touch, let me feel, feel your lungs, and breathe me out.
You're ugly.
What?
No offense. You're weird.
Okay.
No offense. That's rude. Don't you have common sense? But it's okay because I said no offense.
Hey guys, this is my outfit for going out tonight, but there's one more thing we need to add. A melee weapon. No outfit's complete without one.
Okay, Nathaniel, it's time to pick out your outfit for the day.
I know. Black.
But you wore black yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, fine. What about the pants?
Also black.
The shoes?
They're double black.
Your jacket?
It's as black as my soul.
So your best friend screwed you over, acted nice when she not nice. Well, I have some advice, because it's happened to me twice. Here's my secret strategy. It always works because the world doesn't end. It just feels like it does. So raise your right.
So you know you can't say any bad words.
Yeah.
You know the words I don't like to you to say.
Yeah, we can say sure.
No, that's not a nice word.
No,
don't say that word. That's a very bad word.
Yeah, that's a very bad word.
Can I still be goth if I want to go on happy sunshine picnic dates with my vampire girlfriend? Yeah, I mean, I guess so.
Hell yes.
When a family member asks what you're wearing, this is my form of expression, and if you can't do with it, then that is just your problem. I really like what I'm wearing. I really like these clothes, and they express who I am as a person. And if you have an issue with that, then maybe there is a deeper problem on your part. Thank you, and have a good day.
Hey guys, I know my dress is pretty darn short, but if you sexually harass me or catcall me or touch me on the street, I'll make sure your life is shorter.
Do you guys ever just sometimes feel really cute? Like the outfit you have on is just like A+. But no matter what, you can never
take
a good
fucking photo.
And I can be so
gross,
well,
creepy,
what?
Ugly,
hey,
disgusting.
Well, sure, but more importantly, the point is I can help. I'm in your corner.
I don't want you in my corner.
And I can be the worst, no, the best, no, the worst. We can be a team like the world has never seen, but you gotta free me.
Wintertime, all the time, ooh.
Yeah.
Look at the way that I move.
Swag.
Disrespectful and I'm rude.
Okay.
I had cocaine in the school.
Hail Satan!
What did you just say?
I said God bless you.
Oh, okay. And hail Satan.
What?
Look, I just flipped the switch. I don't know nobody else.
Heard my voice, now she trying to have sex. Flexing ain't too complex, baby. Alaka, fucking Zam. I'm like, bitch, who is your man?
High hats and arrow collars, white spots and lots of dollars, spending every dime for a wonderful time.
I hear your heartbeat to the beat of the drums.
Yo Siri, find me a girlfriend.
Agree, I'm the 10 amongst these threes.
All you wanna do, baby.
And ever since I was a child, it'd make the boys go wild.
Salagadoola, metricaboola, bibbidi bobbidi.
I paid the best in the West. That's it, the best.
Baby, if you love me, you would call me your bunny. Tell me that I'm just a baby, honey. Beat me and tell me that no one will love me.
I saw you, but I know I'm not supposed to. I must be dreaming, cause I don't believe in ghosts. Yeah, I don't believe in ghosts.
That's right, you guessed it. Not only am I baby, but I'm also a
very nice guy. I'll think about it maybe. XO baby.
Uh-oh.
Here we go.
You sent him kisses.
I didn't know I would move in with his missus.
What?
Get a life.
You're living with his wife.
Like, what was I meant?
I get told a lot that I can't use they, them pronouns because I look too much like a girl, and, like, the truth is, I didn't think you looked like an asshole, but, like, here we are.